students, look at the question number 8. Find the value of first part is bracket 2 power 0 plus 3 power minus 1 into 3 power 2. Then look at the solution of this question. The question number 8, the first part is find the value of 2 power 0 plus 3 power minus 1 into 3 power 2. Then I told you that many times, then 2 power 0 is equal to 1. If you find the power 0 for any number, that value is 1 always. Okay students, so 1 plus and 3 power minus 1 is equal to 1 upon 3. Okay, then 1 upon 3 into 3 3 is 9. Then we take the LCM 3 and 1 into 9, so is equal to 4 upon 3 into 9. 3 3 is 9 and 4 3 is 12. 12 is the answer of this question. Okay students, look at the second part of this question. 2 power minus 1 into 3 power minus 1 divided by 2 power minus 3. So look at the solution of this question. Then bracket 2 power minus 1 into 3 power minus 1 divided by 2 power minus 3. Then 2 power minus 1 is equal to 1 upon 2 and 3 power minus 1 is equal to 1 upon 3 and divided by 1 upon 2 power 3. Okay, then multiply the 1 into 1 is 1 and 2 3 is 6 divided by 1 upon 2 power 8. It means 2 multiply in the 3 times, 2 2 is 4, 2 is 8, so 8 then is equal to 1 upon 6 into 8 upon 1. 1 1 cancel, 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6, then 4 upon 3, it is the answer of this question. Okay students, and now look at the question number third part of this question. 1 upon 2 power minus 2 plus 1 upon 3 power minus 3 minus 2 and 1 upon 4 power minus 2. So look at the solution of this question. 1 upon 2 whole power minus 2 and plus 1 upon 3 whole power minus 2 plus 1 upon 4 whole power minus 2. Then look at this. 1 upon 2, the powers are negative, so we convert in the positive powers, then the 2 power 2 and plus 3 power 2 plus 4 power 2, then 2 2 is 4 plus 3 multiply 2 times 3 3 is 9 and 4 4 is 16, then 4 plus 9 plus 16, 16 and 9 25 and 4 the 29 is the answer of this question. Okay students, so now look at the question number 9. Find the value of x for which 5 upon 3 whole power minus 4 and 2 5 upon 3 whole power minus 5 is equal to 5 upon 3 whole power 3x. So look at this solution of this question. Question number 9 is find the value of x 5 upon 3 whole power minus 4 into 5 upon 3 whole power minus 5 is equal to 5 upon 3 whole power 3x. Then first, if you find the same fraction and denominators are different, then the powers be added. सो 5/3 इज इक्वल टू -4 + -5 इज इक्वल टू 5/3 होल पावर 3x. देन दीज आर कैंसल, 5/3 इन द बोथ साइड, सो दीज आर कैंसल. देन द -4 and -5 इज इक्वल टू 3x, एंड -4 and -5 -9 इज इक्वल टू 3x. देन 3 × 3 = 9, सो x इज इक्वल टू -3. सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो आई थिंक आई यू अंडरस्टैंड ऑफ दिस सॉल्यूशन इन एक्सरसाइज 2A. सो टुमारो आई विल कंप्लीट द अदर क्वेश्चंस इन दिस एक्सरसाइज.